the thing that I like to find the most is the Hutcherson soda bottle. It's my favorite bottle to find. This is the metal wire that was the stopper. And the stopper would go in here. It had two rubber discs around the stopper, and it would be placed in the bottle like this. And when the people would hit the stopper, the carbonation would make a popping sound, which is the term we have today, soda bottle and pop bottle.